Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode in your journey to become a Spellwell genius. I'm Adab, your Spellwell genie, and I'm here to make learning extremely fun for all of you. Today, I want to share with you the secret of success, and only for you. Practice makes perfect. Simple enough, right? But more importantly, remember, when you're not practicing, someone else is. Food for thought, right? In today's video, we will learn compound words. So open your Spellwell Genius newspaper to week 5 and let's get started.
Before starting with words, we need to understand what are compound words. A compound word is made up of two words. Each of these words is able to stand by itself with its own meaning. The new word created by joining these two words has a new meaning. This new word is called a compound word.
Let's understand this with the help of an example. First word is goat, which is a farm animal. The second word is seller, is someone who sells things. Once we join them, goat plus seller, we get goat seller. Is someone who sells goats. Goat seller is a compound word. Now let's look at our lists of compound words. Snow plus ball, snowball. Star plus fish, starfish. Ear plus ring, earring. Rain plus coat, raincoat. Cat plus fish, catfish.
Rain plus bow, rainbow. Scare plus crow, scarecrow. Butter plus fly, butterfly. Tooth plus brush, toothbrush. Foot plus ball, football. Lip plus stick, lipstick. Sun plus flower, sunflower. Arm plus chair, armchair. Cup plus cake, cupcake. Snow plus man, snowman.
So that's for today's video. Always keep practicing the words that you learn in these videos and you'll stay on your tips. Also, this will be the second last video in this series. So congratulations, you're so close to become Spellwell geniuses. Make sentences with the words you learned today and put them in the comments below with your school name. Make use of the recipe I shared with you today, the recipe for success. So this is Charles from your Spellwell genie. I'll see you next week for the last time. Bye-bye.